Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about topic of stimulus. What is a stimulus and example? Stimulus is something that called reaction, especially interest, excitement, or energy. An example stimulus is shining object for a baby. An example stimulus is an influx of cash into economy that is designed to help economy to gain momentum or energy. What is a stimulus in biology? Neural stimuli, physiology, a detectable change in internal or external environment. Physiology, that would influence or cause a temporary injury of physiological activity or response in the whole organism in any of its parts. Why is stimulus important? Why do humans detect stimuli? Detection stimuli is important for adaptation or adjusting to change in the environment. The human body equipped with response mechanism that allow us to adjust to change within environment in order for survival. What role does stimulus play? Receptor on cell surface and sensing component that monitor stimuli and respond to changes in environment by replaying the signal to a control center for further processing and response. Stimuli are always converted into electrical signal via transduction. What causes a stimulus? A stimulus causes an action or response, like ringing your alarm clock if you did leap towards. Stimulus is a word often used in biology, something that causes reaction in an organ or cell. For example, for more than one stimulus, you stimulate, not stimuluses. How do you respond to a stimulus? Just as you would with a brief discussion of idea that come in mind when you use your stimulus. Responding to other stimuli. Number one, photograph, painting, rock, custom, art piece. Number two, music. Number three, newspaper, magazine, or online article. Number four, poetry. Number five, book attract. Number six, video clip. Number seven, live theater performances. What is a stimulus in communication? A stimulus is something that causes reaction in plant or part of the body. It creates a need to communicate and enhance. There must be a stimulus for communication to take place. The stimulus may be external or internal. When it develops in environment, it called an external stimulus. How does a stimulus cause a response? When stimulus is applied to a sensory receptor, it normally elicits or influences a flex via stimulus transduction. Although stimuli commonly cause the body to respond, it is the CNS that finally determines whether a signal causes a reaction or not. How does a stimuli reach the brain? When the impulse reach the end of axon, chemicals are released and picked up by a neighboring neuron, causing the nerve to impulse to continue. Your emotion, decision, and physical action all happen through nerve impulses traveling through the neuron in your brain, spinal cord, and nerve. What are characteristics of stimulus? In perpetual psychology, a stimulus is an energy chain, light or sound, which is registered by the sense, vision, hearing, taste, etc., and constitute the basis of perception. In behavioral psychology, logical and operant conditioning, a stimulus constitute the basis for behavior. What is a sensory stimulus? A sensory stimulus is an event or object that is received by the sense and elicits a response from a person. The stimulus can come in many forms such as light, heat, sound, touch, as well as an internal factor. Usually respond to sensory stimuli are typically referred to hypo or hypersensitive reaction. What are sensory stimulation activity? Sensory activity include emotional and physical health of people living in with dementia. Sensory depletion is the activation of one or more of sense, such as taste, smell, vision, hearing, and touch. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.